Storm. No way to escape, huh? Hey, you over there, what do you think of that? Whatever. See for yourself. Is there no way to escape? Bye now. Wait! Oh no, she's windly. The species that dominated the bygone world. She's a survivor. People of magic who ran across the sky with wings. Was she there to take a look, take it back? You are the king of Serio? Abba, why do you take such a risk? My self-graduate gratification, however, I would like to settle my friend's score with my own hands. We are pursuing a man who manipulated the war with Serio from behind the scenes. My friend was killed by that man. At the same time, the moon gem was belongs to Serio was taken away. We have different reasons, however, we are all linked to that man. And here we are. You said the moon gem? It is a legacy of the Winglet, ain't it? Would you please tell us about the moon diary, Your Majesty? It was after the dragon campaign, humans defeated the Winglies and built Serial, Tiboria, and Millie. Sisiru, they say that if you surviving Wingley sent the divine object of the moon as a proof of peace. The 3 centuries, that's all I know about the legend. We have the same legend in my country. What is dangerous is that we humans don't know what the divine moon object is for. We mean the Wingleys know everything and form this entire conspiracy. Father, we have to take the moon dagger back before the stars that have been held to Tiboria are lost in the shadows. It seems that the girl of the Wingley got away to Lucy Bay now. It's time for an apprentice appearance by Commodore Pua. I will send the most powerful warship that Tiboria has, but the Queen Fury have come and I'll pull up to sue her. Of course, you are more than welcome to be on the boat. I appreciate Your Majesty. It was the first time I've been a Wingley, but they seem to be beyond our power, so that we might help your Wingley. You know what I mean. Please take care of yourself. Died, but
wow.
many things had happened. I was put in jail, and Dad came to rescue me. We were with Larrett, and now we are here, pursuing Lloyd. There are so many things I don't understand. The moon that never sets, the voice of the village. I wish I could fly like you guys, but it doesn't take me anywhere. Dad, will you laugh at me? Dad, I wonder where he went. Rose on top. There's Albert. That's what it was last time when they all hanged around together. Kyla, check the pressure.
Aye, aye, sir.
Oh, sorry, Miss Sunshine. Everything seems to be in order, sir. Alright, thank you. This is about the treasure. We have to do our best, even if we must ignore the word of the engines. Okay. I guess there's nothing here. Shit. Rose should be up here. Oh, there's that. Oh, here you are, that. Hey, that. Oh, human go to sea. There is a lot to think about. Friendship, love, life, and romance. Probably that's hat is wandering in Mother's ocean. Such a scary face, he must be thinking about the black monster. Oh, Shanna, is something wrong? I have been thinking too, about the past and future, and about you and me. You and me? Eventually our journey will end. Yes, eventually, but I wonder where we will be. I want to be next to you, Dad. But nobody knows about the future. Love and sailing are alike. If you don't swim against the waves and just enjoy it, you will overcome it. Thinking alone is sometimes good, but sometimes when you listen to others, your way will open up. The black monster, I still don't know anything about it. Maybe Rose might know something about it. She's on top. I just gotta figure out, I gotta remember how to get up there. I thought you might know something about it, Rose. That's right, you got our traveling just for that. Unfortunately, I have nothing to tell you. Oh. What are you going to do when you catch the black monster? What are you going to do with him? Kill him to avenge your parents? That satisfy your feelings? Friend does not guarantee anything, that's what I really learned from. Habits. Tell you the truth, I don't know what I am going to do, or even what I want to do when I face the black monster. I just want to know what he is. I see, well, I can tell you one thing. Do you know what is the source of the power of dragons? War is not in human nature. Humans fight by making themselves enter insanity. It is the same for revenge. This is a tool to imply the insanity and its insanity to the source of the power of the dragons, the Dragon Knight. I didn't know that. Someday, something will happen, and if you cannot chasten your insanity, I wonder if you will be able to endure it, given the size of your spirit. Sorry, it was just nonsense. It's okay, when I finish with Lloyd, I'll go on my journey to pursue the black monster. When I face him, I'll find my own answers to that. Mine is not a journey. I'll take a walk for a change. Now playing as Rose. That is popular with girls, he is well suited to be a man of the sea. I don't need that. Then, I don't need you either. Hassel. Are you thinking about something? Oh Rose, do you want to talk about your love? I was just walking around and it happened to be here. Can I ask you one thing? Sure. Why are you with us? I heard that in the beginning it was Dark's dragons, but it seems like that's not all. I guess. Maybe this journey is just a little break for me. Well, everyone has different objective on their journey. But you look like you're rushing yourself to death with your life being run by something. It's none of your business. She's got a point. I guess I was involved too much. I cannot make judgments about other people. Hashel's home village 25 years ago. Claire, your steps during the attack are slow. Take more precision, faster steps. Yes, father. You idiot. During the train, don't think of me as your father. Call me master. I am sorry, master. Claire, you and my daughter were the only heir to our essentials, like rogue school, martial art. Yeah. Here. Claire, you cannot take over the rogue school with such pathetic skills. You implanted a murderous intention in your fist, didn't you? Oh, Lotta, what's wrong? Lotta, what's wrong? Oh, Lotta. Get out of my sight. Lotta, get out of my sight. I shouted out of anger. I was just running away from the pain that we have to overcome together as a master and as a father. It's been 20 years since I left the village pursuing Claire, but what I found was only my immaturity. As time goes by, I forgot the objective of my journey. But that and the others gave me a new one. I think what I'm going to do now is a journey to support the passion of my young dad and his friends. Oops, I have become too mushy. Well, maybe I'll go tease Congo. Hope he's got not knocking out with the seasickness. Well, I'm going to save first. Then I'm going to do some more digging. Because, yeah, you got to talk to everybody, find everybody. I know where they are, so. Congo's down there with Sephiroth. You're in the way on the door. That's where you're in the way from. Here you are, Congo. Come on, talk to them. There we go. What are you doing alone? Congo always alone. You are not now. Friends, I still don't know. Congo is here to see if you become leader instead of Emperor Duel. Duel? It was your objective for the journey, wasn't it? Then why don't you talk to Albert? He might know something. Duel started from the past. king of humans. Oh. Kongo wants to talk. What is friends? That said Kongo's friend. Kongo don't know what his friend. My uncle Du was your friend, wasn't he? No, I fight for Emperor Du to make a world where all the species equal. Maybe we can put it in this way. Friends are the people who talk the same road. People who talk together, but not led by somebody who shares happiness and pain. What is Daddy's friend? Friends? Yes. That is us now. Although we have different objectives, we are walking side by side. Kongo, you're always walking on the same road as us. Boring. Anyone else want to hang out with me? It's thanks to those girls I can continue to walk on this road. Now I'm gonna socialize with my friends too. This is where it pretty much freezes on me. On the PC version, at least I'm playing on the PlayStation 4, now I have no issues. I think they all come together at night time. I know one it was talking to thingy, so. Come on, get them away. I don't want to talk to you.
Get out of my way.
You are having fun as always. I got you a big success. It's an awful welcome. Hey Al, you are a bit too squashy. You gonna become cool like that? Are you mad now? No, but I have a question. Now, whoa, the exciting question time. Meru, when you joined us, you said there is still something I can help with. Is that true? Let me say, I don't know why, but I really feel that way. It's true. But I don't know what it is. Are you not just kidding, it seems? Our journey is a dangerous one. We will not be able to succeed if we take a latch attitude towards it. We will not be able to succeed if we take... Well, I can't pronounce it. Lack is... You can't say it properly. Anyway, latch towards it. Therefore, I want to make sure one more time I don't want to see anybody else dying. Now please excuse me. Whatever, the king become too serious. Now is my big chance to hang out with Dad. about something. I know. Who do you think it is? Is that you, Shannon? Hey, you! Don't you have anything else to think about? Oh, it's you, Mara. What is that all about? Sorry. Well, I have a great news for someone who looks totally bored. Why don't you come with me on an adventure on the ship? I've already seen a lot. Hey, you were thinking about Shana, weren't you? If she sees you walking with a pretty girl like me, she would get mad, wouldn't she? Shana doesn't get mad about those things. What's with this adventure suddenly? Well, there is something bothering me. Don't you think Rose is strange? She is strange, but I don't think she is as strange as you. I'm not talking about that strange. I think she has something that she hasn't told us, or she has been involved in something shady. Or have you told us anything about you, Mara? I'm the exception. Don't talk bad about your friends. Everyone has something that they need to hide. Sorry, but I don't mean to talk bad about Rose, but she's cold to me. Somehow. Then you want a change of pace with an adventure? You are totally cool. Come on now, departing on Meru's expedition. Meru's expedition, huh? I'm going to save and I might end it. I think I'm pretty much sure. And now I don't know what to do after this bit because it's been a fucking long time. So, I don't remember anything after that. I think I remember the base or something. I think like a big gun. What are you two doing? Mel wants to have an adventure. She's dragging me around. Hey, excuse me, you are the one who is following me around. Well, that's it. Chuckles, good luck. You guys are not too nice. Are you coming with us? I'll be here for a while. There's fresh air here. Okay, finish talking. Let's get going.